A woman like that, you have to greet a little different. You know?
Oh, okay. That's a different greeting y'all got. But y'all knew it, though. That was okay, cool. Hey, point value is a triple here. That means someone could win it on this one. Top four answers are on the board. Name something you like to be near when riding on an airplane.
Bathroom.
The bathroom.
Okay. Let's say the aisle.
The aisle. Time pass the plate. We're going to play. Ladies, this trick is fired right here. We've got three answers left. Christy, name something you'd like to be near when riding on an airplane.
The window.
Near the window? Velvet, name something you'd like to be near when riding on an airplane.
You say the emergency exit.
You want to be right there next to that exit. Don't tell them when a flight attendant wants to open it and get out. Hey, Angelina.
The stewardesses.
Be near the stewardesses.
I'm
a fair, you win, lady.
A hot guy.
Be next to a hot guy.
Yeah. Or a hot person.
Or a hot person.
A lot of hot chocolate, by the way.
You like hot chocolate? I like marshmallows in my hot chocolate. Y'all not going to have a marriage. Hold on, my wife. So deal. Here we go. We're looking for a hot thing next to you sitting boiling. Uh-oh, we got two strikes now. If two strikes, if it's there, you win. If it's not there, the wrestler's going to get a chance to steal and win.
The front of the plan.
The front of the plan. For the win, the front of the plan. If it's there, you steal, you win. If it's not there, the knockouts win. Name something you'd like to be close to when you're riding on an airplane.
A fart bag.